I have here what they call a T-nut. T-nuts are used mostly in wood. Most common, they do use it in plastics also. T-nut is made to go in, the hole is drilled into the wood or into a plastic product. And then these prongs that you see here, they come in 3-prong, 4-prong. This particular one has 4 prongs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 prongs. And then it has this barrel, they call this a barrel. And you push it into the hole that you drilled, and then you suck the screw in, and this flattens right out with the wood, typically. Very commonly used nut. I have a T-nut here, as you can see. And I have a pre-drilled hole in this piece of wood to demonstrate what T-nuts are used for. Okay, T-nut, let's look at this as the backside. Okay, the hole is drilled already. You can see those prongs ready to grab into the wood. I'm gonna take this bolt with the washer, put the washer on it. And I'm going to screw that up into the T-nut, like so. I'm just snugging it up. And now I'm going to tighten that up. And that, as I tighten it, it's going to pull that T-nut flush, or I can even pull on it a little tighter to make the bottom flush with the wood. Now when you're going into different types of wood, this is just, you know, 2x4 pine, so it's very soft wood, very easy to pull this down. And you can see I'm starting to pull this down. Get it close and tight. You can really torque on these things. They take a lot of torque. And that'll show you how a T-nut works. These are used in many applications, many finished products, cabinetry, used on snowboards. Keep the bindings attached to the snowboards, along with skis. Many different applications for this T-nut. And that's the demonstration of a T-nut. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.